There it is, guys. A squirrel in his natural habitat. Let's see if we can get closer.